I suffered 18 life-threatening episodes of sepsis, a condition which usually kills one in every six times. Fortunately for me, I could tell I was getting sick. I would get sore legs and a warm face, and ultimately, this saved my life.
And this gave us a vision. Imagine if we could use technology to predict sepsis early, just like my legs. Imagine if we could use AI and wearables to predict the future. At Patched, we do just that. We leverage artificial intelligence and wearable devices to predict the onset of sepsis in patients at home. With our system, a high-risk patient leaving hospital is provided wearable devices that monitor them during their period of highest risk. These devices then transmit a patient's biometrics to our algorithm, which looks for subtle features that indicate sepsis and alert a physician. At Patched, we are creating technology that exists for the future of healthcare. Healthcare that is not in a hospital bed, but rather at home.